Check this out. Tyrone Woodley may have gotten a tattoo, or may just a pen writing on his finger. But if it's a tattoo, he said, I love Jake Paul on his middle finger. And Ariel Helwani, the MMA reporter, he's reporting Tyrone Woodley got the tattoo. Nicholas Maximov, future pound-for-pound king of the UFC. He's a very, very talented fighter. He's a tremendous wrestler and boxer. And he says, what a loser. Now, Jake Paul and his team said they're not going to fight Woodley. So if he did get the tattoo, that wasn't the smartest move. Jake is trying to fight Tommy Fury, the brother of Tyson Fury. And Tommy Fury, they offered him $1 million. He's never made more than $200,000. And him and his promoter was saying that that's chump change. And for this kind of fight, they need major money. So if you're that confident, why don't you do the fight for $1 million? And get a percentage of the UK pay-per-view, like 25% or 15% or whatever. If you're that confident, it's going to do that good. Jake is the A-side, and he can fight anybody. So, Woodley, if he did get the tattoo and he doesn't get the fight, that's kind of funny. But we'll see. Maybe he does get the fight, and maybe it is a tattoo. But maybe it's just a pen that was written. I need to see, actually, the tattoo being done. Because it looks kind of sloppy the way it did it. But anything's possible. So stay tuned. We'll give you guys posted. But Tyrone Woodley got the tattoo on this picture from Instagram. And at least one MMA fighter says, what a loser. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For usenewsreporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.